Says to us, not only will I give you peace, but I am your peace, I am your salvation. I am the salvation of the people, says the Lord. In whatever tribulation they cry out to me, I will hear them. So we see that these two Sundays are in dialogue with one another. And not only that, but the last line is, I will be their Lord forever. And so, while it is true that we are a church on pilgrimage in exile, our goal is eternal life, the beatific vision, the enjoyment of God forever. And so we're going to sing for you now the last line there, Et ero illórum. Sing et ero illórum, we could sing it evenly like this, et ero illórum, okay? And that's not an incorrect interpretation. We don't have any monopoly on correctness. But I find that to bring out the word accents, especially in this Latin language, which is very different than English, by lengthening the accented syllables, et ero illórum. Helps us to focus a little more on the meaning of the words. Ero, this is a significant word. I will be. And it is, it's the future sort of unspecific. I will be and be and be. I will be forever there for you. So then when we get to perpetuum, you hear very clearly how the author of the chant depicts eternity with a sense of joy, a sense of ecstasy even. Great confidence and length of notes. So we're going to sing straight through for you one more time. Salus, pópuli.
Salus.